Okay, it's time for a little experiment. It's our K-series knick-knack. Ta-dam! Talking of colours.
I like to green, excited. Yellow, and red. I see that.
What's that brown liquid?
These are all readily available liquids. This is blue curacao, which is a sort of liqueur.
Oh, delicious.
This is nothing more nor less than lemonade. Mm. And this is pomegranate juice.
We're making cocktails.
Excellent.
So I'm going to mix them together.
Things are looking right.
There we are. And they will go to a whole different colour.
Quite a kingfisher.
Just get the exact colour. Yes.
If you can now put them back.
Purple. And put these away.
It's alchemy.
There we go.
What?
I'm going to pour here. There we are. Now, this is quite difficult, by the way, to catch on camera. But nonetheless, all you have to
do... Or indeed to the naked
eye. No, you hold it up to the naked eye. And just tell me what colour it is. What
colour is that?
It's reddish.
It's got reddish.
Reddish. Yours
that's
is?
Blue.
Blue. So you're seeing red and you're seeing blue. What can the reason be?
The shape of the glass.
Because of the shape of the glass. It's simply that. It's the width of the glass.
So I work with James May. I know these things.
You might just see on camera.
Oh, it's sweet enough.
Oh, it's quite sweet.
It's quite sweet.
It's pretty much crystal
clear. My teeth have gone the same colour as Jeremy's.
You could have gone the colour of a kingfisher.
You should be able to see on camera here.
Oh,
this one is both.
Oh my God, no, I can see that. That's incredible.
The top bit is purple and the bottom bit is blue.
Yes.
You're the best science teacher we've ever had.
You credit where credit is due. Let's have congratulations to this beautiful experiment, which was devised by Dr. Alice Bowen.
Well done, Alice. Thank you.
Now, let's see if we can get...